Papa? Is that you, Blaney?
Yes, Papa. I thought you were dead.
So did I. And in that moment, I realized that I never told you that I loved you.
Oh, Papa, you don't have to.
Yes, I do. Yes, I do! I was always so hard on you, son. I just wanted you to be prepared for when you had to take over from me.
Papa.
I love you, son.
I love you too, Papa.
All right. How about you round up your friends and we take out this bastard? Good job, guys. Who wants orange slices?